HP Sprout Pro G2 is a computer made for scanning 3D objects. While I personally don't have any use for a computer with a built-in 3D scanner, I have to admit that the HP Sprout G2 is pretty damn cool. It houses both a 2D and 3D scanner, as well as a projector, cameras and touch map with stylus for scanning and manipulating the objects you scan. The computer is kind of like an all-in-one stop for anyone in the 3D printing field, minus the printer. Of course, HP debuted the Sprout Pro G2 at CES 2017, alongside a slew of new computers and monitors, but I got a look at it a few weeks ago at a private event in San Francisco. I never thought I'd be so mesmerized by a machine that can vividly render a toy frog quicker than it takes to order a deli sandwich. Yet there I was having a great time using the Sprout Pro G2 to help customize a new appliance I'll never own from a Portuguese retailer I'll never visit. HP wants the Sprout computer line, it's been making them for a few years now, to be equally accessible and easy to use for the manufacturing, retail, and education sectors. I found the computer very user-friendly during my time with it though. Again, I don't know how I'd take advantage of all of its abilities. But that's just me. Anyone who is interested in the HP Sprout Pro G2's unique features shouldn't hesitate to check out all it has to offer. Pricing and availability is expected to be announced in March 2017. Intel Core i7 CPU, 1TB SSHD storage, 8GB GPU-4 memory, NVIDIA GTX 960M GPU, Microsoft Windows 10 Pro.